So I'm just gonna show how I do it. So take it like that and put it at 30 degrees. It's flush. Everything's fine. Go to the next. And if you look at it, I don't know if you see, but it's all sharpened. So it's making a good job.